people of the horse industry need far more help than the horses. It's us that have to come to understand the needs of the horse.